whatever I've been through in my life, it's prepared me for these moments now. Just to reminisce about it, just to think about it, like everything I've been through, even with my daughter, because she was the reason why I got into boxing. She was born with spina bifida. And that was the reason why I quit college and everything. I stopped everything for her because I didn't know about the disorder. I didn't know what it would take to take care of a child with spina bifida. It was a scary moment for me. I'm just 19 years old. And now I had to make one of the biggest decisions of my life. You know, and I thank my daughter for all that, because if it wasn't for her, I really don't know where I'd be at right now. I really don't.